Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to log in my Discord account, and it shows new login location detected. Please check your email. But here I using the correct email ID as well as password. Then why this error happening? So if you try to log in your Discord account via new location or new network connection, it shows this kind of messages. And the only way to fix this issue is just verify your Discord account. So how to verify it? So just open the Discord account login email and then check your inbox. Here any verification mail is received from Discord or not. So here it shows my IP address as well as location. So if you want to verify your Discord account, just press verify login. But it shows IP authorization link has expired. So please log in to resend the link. So you can press login. But in this website section, my Discord account is successfully logged in. So I try to access the Discord application. So now I try to press login. But now this time my Discord application account is successfully logged in and it does not show any error messages. So friends, this is not a error and this is a feature to secure your Discord account. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.